Visitors to Siever Field glimpsed a welcome sign of spring this week. Unfortunately, it's spring 2010. Tom Cruise spent 2 days working on the ball field, but reported that the field will not be ready for play until fall at the earliest. The field, a former dump site, was refurbished last year amid concerns about contamination. Workers said the turf will need one more growing season before play can resume.